Hey, ocean lovers. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're going to explore one of the ocean's most majestic and ancient creatures, sea turtles. These fascinating reptiles have been swimming through the world's oceans for millions of years, and they come in various shapes, sizes, and species. From their immense size to their remarkable survival skills, sea turtles have captivated scientists and ocean enthusiasts alike. In today's video, we'll explore 15 incredible facts about sea turtles, including the different species, their size, diet, and some of the biggest challenges they face in the wild. If you're passionate about marine life or just love learning about the ocean, make sure to hit that subscribe button and click the bell so you never miss out on our next ocean adventure. Did you know that sea turtles are some of the most ancient animals still alive today? These incredible creatures have been around for over 100 million years. That means they've survived through events that wiped out the dinosaurs and witnessed the evolution of countless other species. Their long history makes them true survivors, adapting to changes in the environment while maintaining many of their ancient characteristics. It's fascinating to think that the sea turtles we see today are very similar to those that swam alongside giant marine reptiles millions of years ago. When we talk about sea turtles, we're actually talking about seven distinct species, each with its own unique traits and behaviors. These are the green turtle, the loggerhead turtle, hawksbill turtle, leatherback turtle, olive Ridley turtle, Kemp's Ridley turtle, and flatback turtle. Each species is special in its own way. For example, some are herbivores, while others are omnivores, and their habitats range from coral reefs to deep ocean waters. Throughout this video, we'll take a closer look at each species, so stick around to learn more about their fascinating differences. Let's start with the leatherback sea turtle, the largest of all sea turtle species. These giants of the ocean can grow up to 7 feet long and weigh as much as 2,000 pounds. That's about the size of a small car. Unlike other sea turtles, leatherbacks don't have hard shells. Instead, their backs are covered by a thick, leathery skin, which gives them their name. Leatherbacks are also impressive long-distance travelers. They migrate across entire oceans, swimming thousands of miles in search of jellyfish, their favorite food. With their massive size and incredible endurance, leatherbacks truly stand out among their fellow sea turtles. Next up is the green sea turtle, one of the most well-known and widely recognized species. Green sea turtles aren't named for the color of their shells, but for the greenish hue of their body fat, which comes from their herbivorous diet. Adult green turtles primarily eat seagrass and algae, making them one of the few marine animals that stick to a vegetarian menu. Green turtles can grow up to 5 feet long and weigh around 700 pounds. They play a vital role in maintaining the health of seagrass beds, which are essential for many marine ecosystems. Without green turtles to graze on them, seagrass beds could become overgrown and unhealthy. Now, let's talk about the hawksbill sea turtle, a species that's critical for the health of coral reefs. Hawksbills have sharp, pointed beaks that resemble the beaks of birds of prey, which is how they got their name. These beaks allow them to feed on sponges, anemones, and other invertebrates that live in coral reefs. By keeping sponge populations in check, hawksbills help prevent them from overtaking the coral and damaging the reef. So, in a way, these turtles are the guardians of coral reefs, ensuring the ecosystem stays balanced. Loggerheads are known for their incredibly strong jaws, which they use to crush the hard shells of their prey, such as crabs, conchs, and mollusks. With their large heads and powerful muscles, loggerheads are perfectly equipped for their diet of hard-shelled creatures. They're one of the more widely distributed sea turtle species and can be found in oceans all over the world. Loggerheads can grow up to 3.5 feet in length and weigh between 250 to 400 pounds. Though they're tough, loggerheads are still vulnerable to threats from fishing nets and habitat destruction. Olive Ridley sea turtles are famous for their synchronized mass nesting events called aerobatas. During an aerobata, thousands of olive Ridleys come ashore at the same time to lay their eggs. These events are one of nature's most incredible spectacles, as the beaches literally become covered with turtles. Olive Ridleys are relatively small compared to other sea turtles, growing to about 2.5 feet in length and weighing up to 100 pounds. Despite their size, the sheer number of turtles nesting at once makes the aerobata a must-see event for wildlife enthusiasts. Kemp's Ridley sea turtles are the rarest and most endangered of all sea turtle species. They are also the smallest, typically reaching around 2 feet in length and weighing around 100 pounds. Kemp's Ridleys are known for their unique daytime nesting habits, often nesting in large groups similar to the olive Ridley. Their numbers have been severely diminished due to hunting, bycatch and fishing nets, and habitat loss. Conservationists have worked tirelessly to protect nesting sites and reduce human impact to help this critically endangered species recover. The flatback sea turtle is unique to Australia and is rarely found outside of the waters surrounding this region. Unlike other sea turtles that migrate long distances, flatbacks stay relatively close to shore. They prefer shallow coastal waters and are rarely seen in the deep ocean. Flatbacks are named for their unusually flat shells and are slightly smaller than other sea turtles, reaching about 3 feet in length and weighing around 200 pounds. Despite their limited range, flatbacks play an important role in their local ecosystems. One of the most amazing abilities of sea turtles is their ability to navigate the vast oceans. Sea turtles use the Earth's magnetic field like a built-in GPS, allowing them to travel thousands of miles and return to the same beaches where they were born. Scientists are still studying how they manage this incredible feat, but it's clear that sea turtles have one of the most advanced natural navigation systems of any animal. Sea turtles may not look fast, but don't be fooled. They're built for speed in the water. Their streamlined shells and large, powerful flippers help them glide effortlessly through the ocean. In fact, leatherbacks can reach speeds of up to 22 miles per hour. These adaptations make sea turtles excellent swimmers, allowing them to migrate vast distances across the ocean. Sea turtles can live a surprisingly long time. Some species, like the green and loggerhead turtles, can live for over 50 years, with some individuals even reaching 100 years old. However, their long lifespans are balanced by the fact that sea turtles don't reproduce very frequently. This makes them more vulnerable to threats from predators, habitat destruction, and human activity. After hatching, sea turtle babies, or hatchlings, face a perilous journey from the nest to the ocean. Only about 1 in 1,000 hatchlings will survive to adulthood. On their way to the sea, they face numerous predators such as birds, crabs, and fish. Once they make it to the water, their odds of survival remain slim, but the few that do survive grow into the awe-inspiring adult turtles we know today. Despite their resilience, sea turtles are facing increasing threats, many of which are caused by human activity. One of the biggest dangers is plastic pollution. Sea turtles often mistake floating plastic for jellyfish, a favorite food of many species. Eating plastic can be fatal for turtles, as it can block their digestive systems. Other threats include habitat destruction, poaching, and getting caught in fishing nets. Conservation efforts around the world are trying to protect sea turtles, but there's still a lot of work to be done. The good news is that there are many ways we can help protect sea turtles. From supporting beach conservation projects to reducing our plastic waste, every little action helps. If you live near a coast, consider joining local efforts to protect nesting sites or participating in beach cleanups. And of course, don't forget to spread awareness about the importance of saving these amazing animals. By learning more about sea turtles and sharing what you know, you can help ensure they continue to thrive in our oceans for generations to come. And while you're here, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can join me on more ocean adventures and help make a difference for our planet.